Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In my last IKEA haul video, I did tell you guys that I'll be making another haul soon. So, here it is. Now, if you haven't watched my last IKEA haul video and if you're interested to watch it, I'll be linking it in my description box. You can check that out. I was eyeing on a coffee table since few days now and it was out of stock. So when I finally saw it back on stock, I placed my order. So whenever you're buying anything from IKEA, they do charge you extra shipping and handling charges, which totally is based on the weight you order. Like if you're ordering something under 10 kgs, their flat charges of shipping is around 299 rupees. Because I ordered around 20 kg of product, so I had to pay 499 for shipping and handling. And after I placed my order, I received my products within 5 days. Now this cardboard thing that you see, which is used for their packaging, can be used to store eggs, or if you want to plant a seedling, then this is really great. I don't usually throw them, I keep them aside so that, you know, someday I can use them. And their packaging is really good, so it's worth paying extra for their packaging. Now I ordered a table with like a glass top, so it was very well packed. So the first product I ordered is a teacup with saucer. It's off-white and made up of stoneware. It's microwave safe as well. This is a pretty large cup, holds as much liquid as big coffee mug would, and I ordered only one to see how it looks in real, and I'm going to buy one more very soon. And the price of this was 249 rupees, which I think is a nice deal. Next product I ordered is a soap dish with suction cup. For this, you don't have to drill any holes into your wall to fix this, and this suction cup holds up to 3 kg of weight, and I really like this. I do have other version of their suction cups which holds around 5 kg of products. I really like them, and it is very easy to install and even very easy to clean. If you are in a rented apartment where you can't drill holes, then I think this is a good option. And coming to the price of this, this costed me around 299 rupees. Next I have here is a stainless steel ladle which costed me 129 rupees. It's very convenient to make pancakes and dosas. The quality is really good and the finishing is also very good. It's not very heavy, not very light. It's like a perfect size and weight. Next I have here is this espresso cup and saucer which costed me 169 rupees, and it's a tiny cup and saucer. This is available in 3 or 4 colors. They have brilliant color options like gray, pastel pink, and I think sky blue color. And when I ordered this, I think this was the last piece, so they are almost always out of stock. So the main thing I got in this haul is this nest of tables which costed me 4490 rupees. I think this is one of the best piece I got. It's a set of 2 tables, you can even call it a coffee table. The top of this is tempered glass, very easy to clean, and the bottom they have given a slab. On one side it is wooden and on the other side it is black. So you can choose any one side. If you have a lot of wooden furniture, then you can go for wooden side. Because my house, I have a lot of black furnitures, I opted for black. Then there is an adjustable screw on the bottom to fix your, you know, if you have an uneven floor, you can fix that as well. Now if you have like a limited of space, like if your living room is smaller, then you can like, you know, push together both of the tables to save space. And if you have like a bigger living room or space, then you can style it in a many different ways. I really loved the layering design. It is very easy to assemble. It took only like 30 minutes, and you don't need any drill or anything. You just need those screwdrivers to fix it. Everything they have clearly mentioned in the manual, so it is very, very easy. I really love this piece. So the next thing I ordered is this beautiful rug. It's a versatile rug from recycled cotton. The price of this was only $7.99. It is perfect to be used under dining table or bed. For now, I'm going to be using it under my coffee table. But let me tell you guys, I got this only for the price. And seeing this, I'm very, very impressed on how good it is. And it's a beautiful piece. I really love it. I even got this eucalyptus artificial leaf, which costed me 299 rupees, which I found a little expensive compared to their other fake plants or flowers. But this looks so real. The structure, the color, the leaf, everything almost looks like real. So I got them. And coming to the height of this is around 65 centimeters. The stem is pretty long, so if you have like a huge vase, this will look good. I already had one which was not enough, so I got another one. Now the vase which I'm using here is also from IKEA. This is not available to purchase online because it is a little fragile. So when I went to Mumbai, I got them. This was for I think $7.99 or $8.99. I really like this vase. Now coming to the leaf, I am folding the stem here so that I don't have to cut it, and if I want to transfer it to any long vase, then I can easily unfold them. Next I got is this artificial flower, which costed only 49 rupees. There are like two or three, you know, few more color options available in this, and it's a decent piece. It doesn't look very fake, nor does it look real. For the price, I think it's like a good buy. really happy how my living room looks now. We were planning on buying two axe and chairs, and now I think we don't need them. Before buying from IKEA, we did check a lot of stores. We checked Home Center and few other furniture stores as well, and I am so happy I ordered this from IKEA because this piece is beautiful. This makes my living room look complete, and the price of this is also very, very affordable. I really like this. In case if you want to buy any coffee table, do check IKEA's website, guys. They do really have nice, affordable ones. Whenever I buy anything new, I immediately try them. So I had to use these cups. This cup is so huge, holds almost 1.5 cup of coffee. So I hope you liked today's video. If you have any comments or if you have any suggestions, do let me know in my comment section below. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, and if you think I'm worth subscribing, please do subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video, guys. Till then, take care. Bye.